going on YouTube? It's your boy Black Money Fitness, here today to bring you a weighted calisthenics routine. When you add in weights and resistance to your body, it's a good way to improve your regular count when it's just your body weight. So I say, like, you know, with pull-ups or something like that, once you at like 10 pull-ups, 20 push-ups, 20 squats on your body weight, now I think it's time to add resistance to get your rep count up. So I'm gonna bring you this quick all around the world routine that I'm gonna do. Let's get it. Not that heavy. It's about 14 pounds. So let's get it. 10 squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Dips is next. Ten lunges is next. Lunge money right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Next round, that's one round done. Now if you can do this without taking no break, do it like that. Another 5 pull-ups. When you do your pull-ups, try to get your head way over the bar. No half reps, quality reps, everything. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5. Back to the push-ups. I kind of like this park right here. Small. I feel like you got everything you need in here. 10 push-ups is next. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 bodyweight squats. I'll do the squats right here. Let's go. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 10. Little blurred out.
Fucking, when I try to look at this shit, I fucking hit the shit. It went to me. And then,
Yo, miscue. We doing this shit one take though. We ain't doing no extra reps. Let's go. 10 dips, y'all. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! 10 lunges. Stay right there. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back to the pulls. Full body routine, y'all. Full body. Round number 3, top of the third. Doing pull-ups. Your back is a big muscle group. play with the different grips, as I said in my beginner routine video, the 5-5-5. Chin-ups next. 5. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Everything clean though. Everything clean. 10 push-ups is next. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! 10 body weight squats. Not body weight, sorry. Weighted squats. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 dips. Now, if you're training by yourself, this I consider like an intermediate routine. This is where I consider myself at. And you need to take a break, keep it to a minimum. Maybe finish the whole around the world. Take like a minute off if you need it and get right back to it. 10 dips is next. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. My actual first time demoing this workout. One take. Let's go. 10 lunges. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go. Top of 4. And granted, if you got a weight vest and you start off weighted and you can't get through the whole routine weighted, you can always start off weighted and take the vest off and finish the routine. No excuses. Let's go. Another 5 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. 10 pushes. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go. What we got next? Body weights. Keep calling it body weight. 10 squats. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! 10 dips is next. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah. More lunch money. Taking this break on lunch money. Lunch money, getting this lunch money. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Top of the 5th. Almost halfway through this thing. Almost halfway through. Close grip. Close grip pull up. almost fell. Excuse me. Let's go. One, two, three, four. Back to the pushes. Play with the different grips. I'm gonna keep my palms facing to the back. And when you're doing these movements, like push-ups or pull-ups, and you're trying to get your rep count up, you wanna do them as fast as possible. Keep the muscle twitch fibers moving fast, because if you train slow, you're gonna be slow. Let's go. 10 reps, palms facing to the back. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! 10 squats. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 dips is next. Don't neglect your legs. You don't want to look like SpongeBob. And not even that. Because training your legs, when you train legs, your legs is the biggest muscle group you got on your body. And when you train legs, it releases testosterone in your body. And it don't just benefit your legs, it benefits your whole entire body. So you never see a cat with nice defined legs and his whole body don't look good. But you will see a guy big up top, small at the bottom like SpongeBob. No SpongeBobs over here. I mean, I got them tatted somewhere on here, but no SpongeBobs over here. Let's go. I'm a funny guy, man. That's when I wanna be. Let's go, 10 dips, man. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! A lot of jewels, a lot of gems gonna be dropped on this channel in the near future. For real. 10 lunges is next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Top of the 6. And I don't say this for myself. Anybody can sit there and write you out a workout program and say, yo, do this amount of reps, X, Y, Z. But appreciate a person that are not only will tell you what to do, but he'll show the work too. He'll show you that he ain't afraid to get his hands dirty with it either. So the best way you can lead is always lead with your actions. Fuck talking. Let's go. Top of the 6. Top of the 6, y'all. Okay, we're gonna do an over under. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go. 10 push ups. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go. 10 squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. If you got a weight vest, this one bounces all over the place. If you want to make it more difficult, Add some jump squats in there. 10 dips is next. If you start to fatigue, I'll do it right here. If you start to fatigue on a dip bar, and it's a bench in your park or your gym, go to the bench. No excuses. Just keep moving. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Go back up there though. That was just an example. Ten dips. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Starting to get fatigued. A little bit. I'm liking it. Woo! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Top of the seventh. That's the seventh or the eighth?
Seventh.
Seventh. Okay. So I did this grip, now I'll switch to this one. Whatever you do on one side, do it on the other. Let's go. See what happened? Weight vest ain't the best vest, but it's getting the job done. 10 squats. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! 10 dips is next. 10. Don't stop moving, no matter what. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Woo! Lunges is next. Almost done, y'all. Bottom of the seventh. 2 more rounds after this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! Top of the eighth, y'all. Let's just keep it moving. Get it from the rear. Last 2 rounds. Fatigue setting in a little bit. Not even gonna lie. I'm not an advanced athlete. I consider myself intermediate. But I'm striving every day to be better, just like you. For real. 5. Regular pull. 5. Push-ups is next. Go back over here, close grip, push-ups. Close grip, push-ups. Focus more on your triceps. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! Let's go. 10 squats, y'all. Almost done. Only one more round after this, right? One more round? I think so. If I miscounted or misplaced, I apologize. Not really focusing on the rounds. It's working. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo. 10 dips is next. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Showing you the work. Ten lunges. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I believe this is the last round. We'll go to the front. Nice snack waiting for me in the car once I'm done. Check my deuce out. Good girl. All right, Medusa, we about to leave. D, he didn't do that on purpose. Yeah, he did. We love the dogs, man. Time to go. Once Medusa say it's a wrap. 10 reps. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! 10 squats. I'll do them right here. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Woo! 10 dips, y'all. My arms is on fire a little bit. 10 dips. I'm just here to motivate you. That's it. That's all I'm here to do. Let's go. 10 dips. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! 10 lunges. Cameraman, my man, we lost count. on how many rounds that was. I told y'all in the beginning of the video, I was gonna give y'all 10 rounds. And I really honestly lost track. So I'm gonna do one more set, just regular body weight, to know that I completed the 10 rounds. Let's get it. This body weight now. All right, so instead of 5 pull-ups, I'm gonna try to give you 5 muscle-ups. Hopefully my arms is not too fatigued. I'll give y'all 5 muscle-ups if I can, and 10 bar dips at the top. Then I'll just come down and do my squats and my lunges. Oh, and I still got to do the push-ups, my bad. So, let's get it. No edits. Gave it all that I can. Y'all want to see more videos like this? Like I always say, man, like, share, subscribe. Catch y'all on the next video. I'm out. Peace.